everybody. Welcome back to Mechanics 4. I'm Doug. Beating the game is zero. Now it is X's turn.
レプリロイドを破壊する者ども危険だとは思わんか。ジェネラル、お前も分かっているはずだ。奴らは単に人間の言いなりにならないレプリロイドを破壊しているに過ぎ、やられる前にやれ。お前には奴らを倒すだけの強大な力がある。
You picked a great knife for this.
人間を裏切ることはできん。立ち去れ。二度とわしの前に現れるな。
まあいい。そのうち気も変わるさ。
Imagine if it was like a bright sunny day. Gravity syrup appeared at 0.5567. Their advanced weaponry, they've taken the Sky Lagoon up by siege. Wait. It appears to be a ruffle force? Understood. I'm on my way. Like in most games, when you try for the ultimate armor, you don't just start out right. Ah, put me down! Massive Maverick just took out the reactor. What? Oh, the Sky Lagoon, it'll come crashing to the ground in a second now. Too late, X. I'm out of here. I suggest you do the same. Don't fight a home you can chew. At this rate, the city below will be nothing more than a sea of flames. For now, all I can do is make my way there. And shambles. Losing some people. I won't forget this. Yeah. zero stories to canonical one in X4. There's no mention of Double or anything else in X's story. But Iris is still there. Who are you? I'm Colonel the Repliforce. Are you the one responsible for this? What is this nonsense? I'm only here to save my sister. Those rampaging forces are surely not ours. Nevertheless, I want you to disarm. Follow me. Preposterous, you're telling a soldier to back down? The day we drop our weapons is the day we can no longer fight. But he seems nothing more than mavericks. So be it, the Rebel Force rather die than throw away our pride as soldiers. If you wish to call us mavericks, we'll embrace that name. Wait, Colonel, calm down. Disaster. As it stands, all of their numbers will be deemed mavericks. And I'll just go along with it. I know future titles have me being, you know, real whiny prick about violence. Yeah, seen it. You are...
I'm Double, the Rookie Hunter. And sir, the Rebel Force is carrying out a coup d'etat.
What? No, that's it so hastily.
In response, we've been ordered to mobilize.
Roger, I'm moving out. Yeah, I know. Pretend like you're following me, Double.
Fourth armor.
Now, this game's gonna be a piece of piss.
Ready.
The ultimate armor in this game really just makes everything way too easy. And by too easy, I mean just easy enough for my taste. I am not now, nor have I ever been, a stickler for challenges in games. Strike will allow me to just plow through these bosses. Most of the time without ever bothering to use their weakness. Sometimes I'll have to, though. Who says you can decide if we are mavericks? I won't let you pass. If you value your life, get out of my sight.
Kono kōgeki kawaseru ka!
Hold you. Not a problem at all.
You got lightning wet.
Fire is a spider web charged with electricity. Can be used both to attack and to wall jump. For one of the most difficult pieces of armor to get. I'm a Dragoon. Trade the Maverick Hunters and hit himself inside a volcano. Why do I want to skip to him? If I can get his, fire weapon. Use it to, I can get that thing from the jungle. Part two. You know, on camera. Ready. up. Tear through this guy. So you've come, X. Dragoon, why did you betray us? If you really want to know, bring it on. Don't be ridiculous, I can't bring myself to fight with your fellow hunter. You're soft as ever. Hey, I'll let you in on a juicy secret. The one who dropped the Sky Lagoon was none other than me. It was the greatest feeling in the world, too. What? All the senseless casualties! You're not Dragoon, you're just a maverick! That's right, let the anger flow through you, X. Show me your true power. Embrace the power of the dark side, X. Didn't press that. Really are good, X. Dragoon, I drove you to do something like this. I want nothing more than to fight you. And suddenly, he appeared. Who's he? He told me, join in the coup. Fired up. Believe this, you turned on us just for a fight? You really didn't hold back, huh? Yeah. Dragoon! Airborne enemies. Certain enemies may be burned away as well. Trying to remember which attack works on those yellow orbs in a Cyber Peacock stage. I think it's this one. Soul body, I believe.
Let's go.
legs. Are you X? I was told to be your playmate. What? On whose orders? None of your business. Loser.
You got full body.
Generates an illusion made of accumulated soul energy. Enemies take damage if they're touched by the mirage. Requires a very large amount of weapon energy and will banish it with time or heavy damage. Well, the fact that I have the armor, either one would have made it so that I don't use any weapon energy, unless I charge the weapon. Those in cyberspace must destroy the networking system. Stuff that I need. is where the helmet would be. Potential ability unmeasurable? I can't believe this. Who are you and why have you done this? It's a special request from a certain someone. He said to investigate you. What are you talking about? Well, then let's go. Laser, move the cursor to lock onto enemies, and you then attack with a homing laser. I'll call our video here. I'm DeBlues32, this is Mega Man X4, GTFN, that's all for now.